Well, here we are, Lake Karapiro. Just brought some people out here to do some rowing practice. Nice and quiet in the morning. It's just about 8:30. Look at that house, man. Wouldn't you just love to live here? Yeah. Glass, nearly glass calm. You could get that later in the morning. Earlier in the morning. Yeah, that's the end of the lake, looking south, and the rowing lanes, big mountain in the back. Yeah, don't ask me what it's called, I have no clue. When we come around to the brand new building they put up there, that was up there for the World Rowing Championship, the stands were to the left of the building. And then over here you can see, we're trying to make the grass green. And all the stands for all the rowers. And that's about it. Standing in the middle of the water. Yeah. Outward bounds. I mean, the kids here to get a bit more confidence. The top half of Karapiro. Big courtyard there, full of sand. Just beautiful out there. Here comes the lake. That's the south end of the lake. It comes down. That's where the rowing gets done. See in the foreground, you can see they're still packing away the stands from the World Rowing Championship. And then you can see down to where the dam is, just behind the new building. Convenience block. A lot of schools come here to enjoy the grounds here, and they're all having great fun, and that's about it. See ya. Thank you.